in the bush, watch the shows, watch the mess when no one knows. Yeah, meditate, hypnotize anything that takes from your mind, but it won't go. Only doing things out of desperation. Oh, going through 6 degrees of separation. In the drink, you take a talk, watch the past go up in smoke. Yeah, fake a smile, lie and say you're better now than ever. Your life's okay, well it's not. Oh, you're only doing things out of desperation.
Not like this.
Oh,
our story ended good.
6 degrees of separation. First, you think the worst is a broken heart. What's gonna kill you is the second part. And the third is when your world swings down the middle. And the fourth, you're gonna think that you fixed yourself. Fifth, you seem to know someone else. And the sixth is when you admit you may have messed up a little.
Did 3 months mean nothing? Did you flip a switch and erase me from your memory? It took you a year!
Tell your friends, strangers too, anyone to throw an arm around you. Yeah. Tarot cards, gems and stones, believing all of it's gonna heal yourself.
My mind, everything is racing.
Take your medication,
Eli. I can't.
Please don't yell.
You don't want a dulled, doped up guy who can't write or think. I have to be the guy you fell in love with.
I also broke up with that guy.
First, worst is a broken heart. What's gonna kill you is the second part. And the third is when your world spins down the middle. And the fourth, you're gonna think that you faced yourself. Fifth, you see them out with someone else. And the sixth is when you admit you may have messed up a little.
No, there's no starting over.
The day hasn't gone by and I missed you.
Me too.
Then why can't you forgive and forget?
Because you failed on me.
Separation.
No, there's no starting over.
I did everything to make you happy.
I'm
still in love with you. I hate myself. Things are imperfect, and they never will be. But I don't know any other way to be other than with you.
You're going through 6 degrees of separation.
I love you, Eli. Nothing's changed.
How can you say that?
Everything has changed.
I love you.
Forever and always.